In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create and author reference doclets in narrative reporting. The focus of this tutorial is Excel-based reference doclets. For information about management report reference doclets, please view our tutorial, Inserting Management Report Content into Doclets. As a report package owner, you can create Excel-based reference doclets in report packages and then assign the reference doclets to reference doclet authors. As a reference doclet author, you use Excel's named range functionality to define Excel report content, such as graphs, charts, and tables, as available content in a reference doclet. After you upload and check in a reference doclet, the available content is ready for other doclet authors to consume. Doclet authors can then embed the available content from the reference doclet into their assigned doclets. Whenever a doclet author modifies the available content of a reference doclet and checks it in, the system automatically refreshes any doclet that has the embedded content. The tasks for embedding and refreshing available content in doclets are covered in our tutorial, Embedding Content from Reference Doclets and Reference Files. Both Word-based and PowerPoint-based report packages support creating and authoring Excel-based reference doclets. This tutorial focuses on the process for Word-based report packages, but the process is the same for PowerPoint-based report packages. You are signed in as the owner of this report package. Add a reference doclet, name it, select Excel as type, and then browse to upload a file. Notice that because you selected Excel as the doclet type, you must upload an Excel file for the reference doclet. In this example, you are uploading an Excel file that already contains some report content. As with any doclet, you can assign users. I'll assign Barry as the author. Viewers are users who will be able to consume the content from this reference doclet. Save the reference doclet. Start the doclet author phase. Now, in Smart View, let's define a named range in Excel as available content for the reference doclet. You are signed in as Barry, the author of the reference doclet. Open and check out the reference doclet. On this worksheet is a graph for average income by age, which you can define as available content in the reference doclet by creating a named range for this area using Excel's Name Manager. Select New, enter a name, and select the range of cells. Because this graph is a floating object, you place it over a group of cells and define the named range using the cells behind the object. Click OK to create a named range that is specific to the area of the worksheet that contains the graph. Close Name Manager. Upload the reference doclet. When you upload a reference doclet, the system analyzes the spreadsheet and identifies any named ranges that haven't already been defined as available content. Notice the named range you created is displayed. To make the content available to other doclet authors, select it and click OK. At this point, you can inspect that the available content has been added. On the Available Content tab, you can rename ranges, provide descriptions, delete, and remap to a different named range, all through Smart View. When you are finished updating the reference doclet, check it in to make the content available for other authors to embed within their doclets. If an author has previously embedded the content from the reference doclet, the embedded content will automatically be refreshed. Return to Report Center and inspect the reference doclet. Notice that options are the same as those for a regular doclet. You can view the properties, variables, versioning, history, and so forth. The Available Content tab displays the named range objects that are available in this reference doclet. Once doclet authors embed the content, this tab also identifies how many doclets use the available content. In this tutorial, you saw how to create and author Excel-based reference doclets. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.